Family, your girl, dude, supporter, Maryland, that's 20 Maryland Lee. Today is September 4th, 2019. Now, you know, this is the wrap up portion of the video and stuff. I'm getting to the point where I don't give a fuck about all this bullshit. You know, it's going out to Jay-Z. I got this paper for free. They said the best things in life is free. You see how his hands is praying and stuff. I don't know who he praying on exactly and stuff. But if you in bed with the white people, that's who you supposed to stay in bed with. They said, for God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten son. She could be he also. Just put an S to the he and you got she. Now, you know, they said Oprah had a son and you know, the baby post had died, but you know, that could be a lie. And that's how Jay-Z became, you know, the first billionaire ever, or whatever the case may be, or whatever. Now, Michael or Martin Luther King said there's no document that's going to save, you understand what I'm saying, us from going through whatever the heck we going through. So he got Meek Mill signing some stuff, you understand what I'm saying, and, you know, and The Art of War, they say, don't repeat it or whatever the case may be. But, you know, it's obvious. Jay-Z, again, is praying. You see his hands? You understand what I'm saying? You see Meek Mill's trying to figure out what the fuck he's signing. See the Rock Nation. See Meek Mill's look like me. Got that, you know, native venom and stuff. And Jay-Z's from some neck of the woods. He can't even comb his hair, but he got $1 billion. You understand what I'm saying? I already did the receipts on him or whatever and stuff today. At Little Company of Mary Hospital, my hospital. They done changed it from 1927 to 1929. His name all up on it and stuff. See, what they doing is following me. You know what I'm saying? You done fuck Jay, you done fuck Kanye West up when he broke his jaw in that accident. Now Kevin Hart, he's supposed to be in an accident. I'm listening to the radio. This shit say that, you know, he was driving. He wasn't driving. They said at first he wasn't driving. Now they saying he was driving and stuff. You understand what I'm saying? This shit is crazy, you know. They had their goons come after me and almost broke my motherfucking jaw. Bitch, the money that you paying these motherfuckers is my money, motherfucker. How the hell you gonna be the first billionaire? And your dumb ass and shit didn't start fucking rapping until 1996 after I gave open my story in 1995. You was a drug dealer. You was a fucking, you poisoned the fucking neighborhood and you poisoned the motherfucking pussy population with that motherfucking transgender shit you got going on. You don't think I know about your ass and shit? See, I try to do this in a general way. We motherfucking talk. Because I didn't want people shit in the motherfucking streets and shit like that. But, you know, your time is up, nigga. You 50-something years old, you still rapping and shit. I mean, come on. I never wanted to be a rapper. I'm doing this on some free your mind shit, nigga. And the rest will follow you, dumbass motherfuckers and shit. But when your people is following me, motherfucker, I got a problem with that. So this is how we gonna do this and shit. You gonna stay the fuck up by my little company of Mary Hospitals and shit. You understand what I'm saying? It's a smoke-free zone. Y'all smoking. The lady, goddammit, was smoking all around it. Anything y'all try to do to try to piss me off, I'm just gonna fucking piss you off and shit. You know what I'm saying? Oprah, you're not that damn cute. You old now. I don't give a fuck. You understand what I'm saying? This is about the babies and stuff. It's about the children. And this is about you motherfuckers fucking up shit that don't even pertain to you. You understand what I'm saying? I'm looking at the thing that little company mirror say, Vulnerable Mary Potter. You understand what I'm saying? Real motherfucking toe. Vulnerable means subject to be attacked and this, that, and the third. Something I've been through. So what y'all think? I'm going to continue to fucking just say, oh, okay, yeah, attack me. Look in my eyes, nigga. I'm just as hungry as I was, goddammit, when I was 6 years old and I stood up for myself and was in the 1973 newspaper Sun-Times, okay? Not only did I stand up for me, I stood up for other motherfuckers and shit. But y'all took the bait. And y'all allowed them white people to, you know, persuade you into taking me out because they knew if they take me out, y'all wouldn't do nothing before like fucking victims all the time like any damn way. That's what y'all do and shit. So y'all thought y'all was going to get together, sacrifice me and what? Live happily ever after? But you thought I couldn't figure you motherfuckers out? But you thought I was too slow, too stupid, too retarded? If God gave me the gift at 6, motherfucker, to be the first motherfucking rapper there is, to get y'all motherfuckers to rap and have something to do other than fuck each other in the ass and shit or whatever the fuck you do and shit, think about it. You got the rainbow color on your face now because the rainbow is popular. Why? Because of me? Huh? But if you go to the original rainbow ice cream, it's pink in that motherfucker. Ain't no blue, nigga, for a reason. Stop fucking chasing my ass and chase your own goddamn ass and shit for real. Because I'll spin your ass out, nigga, like fucking burnt rubber on a tire and shit. You understand what I'm saying? Real motherfucking talk. Now, I've been playing this game long enough with y'all. I mean, I could easily get a crew. They hungry too. See, y'all got billions of dollars of mines, remember? So y'all not evidently that hungry. So watching my videos, trying to come up off of me, you better think again. Better think again, nigga. I do this shit for real. Knee deep in the street with no security. I don't need your bitch made motherfuckers following me. Ain't nothing you can do for me. You understand what I'm saying? But get killed, that's it. I'm telling you. Real talk. Do it sound like, goddammit, I'm scared, nigga? I mean, look at me. Ain't no fucking glasses on, nigga. I'm not hiding. I'm not praying. We don't do that. We don't hold praying shit. You understand what I'm saying? You understand what I'm saying? Even if I do, nigga, I just be on some motherfucking comfortable shit. You motherfuckers be on some copycat shit. It wasn't even in my mind like that. You understand what I'm saying? I thought y'all would be man enough and woman enough to stand up on your own like I stood up. But y'all ain't. So therefore, when my turn come, don't act like, you know, oh, you know, I knew you could do it. Nope. I'm going to need my money. Okay? Real talk. The $2 million tax-free was for you motherfuckers to jumpstart y'all career. You understand what I'm saying? Real talk. All the rest of it is mine. Since you motherfuckers, goddamn it, didn't want to just take y'all little drug money and go. You wanted my money, the drug money, the stripping money, you know, the rapping money, the AA money, now the rainbow money, my mama money, my shit. I mean, what the fuck? $771, bitch? Really? I'm whooping y'all ass with a fucking cheap-ass Boost mobile phone, nigga. This ain't an Apple. Don't take a bite out of my motherfucking ass, nigga. Shit. What the fuck wrong with y'all? So, I don't know what to say other than, you know, stop praying on my people, man. Y'all see that shit. You know, he's a fucking sellout. He's just like, you know, Oprah Winfrey, an opportunist. That gotta be her motherfucking son. And then, you know, LaWanda told me, you know, when I first met her, after she stalked me for 6 months, that, you know, she met Oprah and complimented on her coat. So if y'all do got my child, guess what? Anything happen, it's on y'all motherfucking ass. Because I didn't lay down and give birth, okay? Y'all stole my eggs when you made me homeless, okay? So everything y'all doing to me, think about it. What goes around, come around. And when it's my turn, and you need my help, let's put it like this. I already put the work in, and I done put the word in. So therefore, I can't hear you. You understand what I'm saying? I can't hear you. I can't save drug dealers and prostitutes and hoes and shit for real. They don't want to be saved. Don't save them. They don't want to be saved. You understand what I'm saying? Save yourself. You had a chance to stand up and put y'all conscious. But y'all read the Bible. I didn't read it till y'all railroaded me. But y'all knew it and thought I couldn't figure it out. Thought my higher power wouldn't give me the word for real on y'all. See, my heart is pure, but not for motherfucking whoremongers and things of that nature. You understand what I'm saying? I believe in giving everybody a second chance, but bitch, we on like 100 chances now. You feel me? This shit been going on too long, since 2008, for real, for real. You understand what I'm saying? What you expect me to do? I mean, y'all like white people more than y'all own people. And if those is your people, they don't care about y'all nappy-headed asses. Let me be the first to tell you, okay? They don't. They don't like me. They don't like y'all. They don't. As soon as you get rid of me, they coming after y'all. And they coming after your kids. They don't care. And for some reason, y'all don't seem to understand that. And maybe when I die, you will. Because when I go, guess what? We all go. It's just some things you just got to feel. So don't prolong me. Don't use me as a respirator. Because I'm not here for that. Okay? I done found out where them eyelashes come from, too. You understand what I'm saying? You know, y'all motherfuckers, you know, this is child's play to my people. We don't go out shooting motherfuckers for real and shit. You understand what I'm saying? We do shit in the general way, captain kind of way.
We don't go shoot motherfuckers. Y'all shooting us down like goddamn it. What the fuck? Shoot your cousin down, the white people. They right next to Africa. Europe, Africa, and Asia, them bitches. Yeah. Don't come to America with that shit, because, see, God take care of babies and fools. And y'all motherfuckers is robbing the babies at Walmart. I seen that shit. Took all of the baby jewelry, and then you go to the adults or whatever, it's still full and shit. See, what it was, my people was taking care of me too good, and somebody seen that, and, you know, yeah. Mm-hmm. Was hating. For real, because we not nasty like that. We not nasty. Uptown, y'all some nasty ass motherfuckers, for real. Real talk. And now y'all on the south side and all these white people over here. I get on the bus, and this is the part that pissed me off on this Raptor. I get on the bus. I got, you know, fucking Stevie Wonder in my ear. I was made to love her and shit. I'm listening to the radio. I get on the bus, and then I see some lady in pink in a wheelchair. So I get off the bus because the bus is kind of crowded with white people at that on the south side of Chicago 63rd. And I walk, right, because I knew it was going to take time for the lady with the wheelchair to get on. And the black lady, I wanted to see if she would stop at Indiana, like Indiana. And I flagged. I said, hey, before she got there. And she did not stop. But all them white people was on the goddamn bus. And had I been a white person on Indiana, she would have stopped the black lady. That's what pissed me off today, more so than anything. Because I respect the ones in the wheelchair, whether they faking or not. You understand? Because all that shit wasn't going on before. You know, all them wheelchairs. I done broke both my ankles, stood up on my shit, cried because motherfuckers who been through some shit. You understand what I'm saying? Got off the bus because she was either playing a role or not. Maybe she just wanted me out the way. So I got out the way. Okay? But when they didn't stop at Indiana, and it was a lady bus driver, black, and all them white motherfuckers was on that motherfucker, it was more white people on that bus. Okay? For real. And that's why we don't fuck with niggas. Which means you come at me with that bullshit, you nappy head bitch. Real talk this time, trying to do me like Kanye. I mean, you fight me like a man. I'm getting big right now just for your ass and shit. I don't give a fuck what they say. You in the fucking Tybo class, motherfucker. Really? Don't have me catch your fucking foot and kick you in the balls, nigga. Because when I do some shit, it's going to come naturally. Ain't going to be no practice, nigga. We don't practice. If you ain't figured it out by now, ain't no fucking practice here, nigga. I'm preparing mentally for death, nigga. You put the work in. Since you don't like me. You done started all this shit. Jay-Z, you even put the dash between a J and a Z, nigga. I'm the only one who was doing some shit like that. Putting the dash between the Mary and the Mac. You too much of a copycat, nigga. What you think, because I'm a girl? You know, Tupac had you right, nigga. He had you right. He had you right. Yep, dead right, nigga. For real. So if you is Oprah's son, and that's why she stooped so low on your porch or whatever, when she did that interview, now I know why. You understand what I'm saying? For real, now I know why. And we all could have been fucking family, because I really did have, I had a little crush on Oprah at one time, but now, no, ain't that much pussy in the world, nigga. Fuck that, I got my own, and I ain't even playing with that. So if that is your mama, you might want to tell your mama a thing or two, because for God so loved the world that she gave her only begotten son. And if you touch mine, I swear to God, I swear to God, you ain't seen hell yet, motherfucker. And I don't wear this shit for nothing, okay? Real motherfucker talk. It cost me $5, but I'll kill you for free. And with that, this your ghetto news reporter, Mary Lee. Dash between the Mary and the Lee. My real Mary McMyra, step your game up, because they trying to starve us and everything. This shit that I'm eating and shit make you want to kill a nigga and shit, for real. I was eating steak, eggs, and pussy and legs, nigga, before this shit started. Now it's garbage. What they say, eat shit and die. When I go, we all go. LaWanda, I'm disappointed at you. I caught that shit at that motherfucking all-state shit. You know, the lady had the nerve to try to call the police. And it's a Jehovah Witness Jehovah Witness, get it? You understand what I'm saying? Y'all weak as fuck, man. Step your game up. Y'all slow, nigga. If you thought I was slow, you know I ain't no more, don't you? Peace.